Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Kelvin Johnson. In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete groups in Outlook. So let's say you've actually created a group in your outlook.com and you want to actually delete that group. So let me show you how easy it is to delete that group. So here I have a group called the Network Admins, which I've just created. I did a video on how to create this group. So if I click on the Network Admin, you can see we have the Network Admin here. So we have the option, these three dots. So just click on that. And here we can go to Settings. And from Settings, we can actually click. You can see we don't have the option to actually delete this group. So click Edit Group. And from the Edit Group, we can actually delete this group. Well, let me just discard this. So if I click on the group as well, and you can see we have the option also here to actually edit this, and then I can decide to actually delete this group. It says deleting this group is going to delete the following conversation files, the group notebooks and planner tasks. So just click select that and click delete. So you can see right now the group has been deleted. So that is how you delete groups in your outlook.office.com. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more IT videos. If you have any question concerning SSCM, Office 365, Outlook.com, Microsoft Office, Intune, Windows Server, Windows 11, please don't forget to send me an email, personal email. I'm going to leave my email in the description of this video. Or you can also leave a comment and I'll reply to you as quick as possible. Thank you very much and hope to see you next time. Bye.